sideboards of my father. It was 1979, time was passing on my sideless childhood. Then I woke up on the moon and saw my mother's gloom. And since that day, I changed my point of view. Boyhood was an unpleasant age, always struggling between going and staying. Then you talk.